In today's video, I'm gonna suggest you 7 YouTubers that you should go and follow if you're learning Italian. Let's start right now. Ciao everybody and welcome. I'm Mattia from Lingua Franca. Today's video is gonna be in English because I want it to be understandable for everybody, including those that just started learning Italian. The first channel is gonna be a shameless plug because it's, well, this one. YouTube tells me that a lot of you watching this video are not subscribed to this channel. If that's you, go on and subscribe. I'll wait for you. I'll be here. Alright then, now that that's out of the way, let's move on. The first channel I'm gonna suggest you is called Italiano in 7 minuti, Italian in 7 minutes. A few weeks ago, I did a collaboration with Simone, which is the channel's owner, and you can find it here, somewhere above. The videos I like the most on his channel are the story videos, where he picks a topic and explains it to you slowly, so that you can learn about something interesting while practicing your Italian skills. The next channel is run by a duo of super funny Italian guys, Carlo and Giulia. They have an amazing energy, and on their channel you can find both video dedicated to grammar as well as video dedicated to culture and Italian stuff in general. So go check them out because I'm sure you will love them. The third one is Lorenzo and his channel is Ita Listen. His videos are targeted mostly towards intermediate and advanced students of the Italian language. And being subbed in both Italian and English, they are perfect if you need some listening practice. This brings us to the following suggestion, which is someone I'm sure most of you will be familiar with. She is Lucrezia and she has been running her channel Learn Italian with Lucrezia for over 7 years now. She's basically the OG Italian teacher and I'm sure you'll find the content you're looking for amongst her many, many videos. Italian for Americans is the next one, a channel that, as the name suggests, focus mainly on teaching Italian to American people. Alberto publishes new videos every week and speaks in English as well so that even beginners can follow along. And today's last suggested channel is Podcast Italiano. With more than 30,000 subscribers, Davide has a great channel that you should go and follow. He publishes every new episode both as a video and as a podcast episode so that you can choose what suits you best. All of the channels I've told you about are linked in the description. If you go and subscribe to any of them, or if you know any other YouTuber that teaches Italian that people should know about, let me know in a comment here below. And if you'd like me to do a collaboration with any of them, go and let them know in a comment. After you've done that, you should check out this playlist I made to help you in your language learning journey. That's all for today's video. I'll see you in the next one. Buon italiano a tutti!